All right, YouTube, David Harry here. Now, do you have one of these Apple iPad Pro M1s? And also, have you got a load of these like little flash drives and stuff, these USB things? But obviously, you can't plug it into this iPad because this iPad has got USB-C Thunderbolts as the interface. Well, have I got news for you? I can show you how you can connect these to that. So the way that I'm going to connect the USB flash drive to the iPad Pro 2021 M1 is with this real simple cable here by Cable Creation. So on one end here, it has got a USB-C socket which plugs straight into the side of the iPad. And then on this side here, it has got a USB A socket, which is also configured for USB 3 speeds, which is where I plug in the flash drive. So the first thing that I'm going to do is to plug the USB-C end of the cable into the USB-C socket on the iPad. So just plug it straight in like that. And then I'm going to plug the USB flash drive into the USB-A end of the cable like that. Now, just before I go any further, I would like to address the obvious elephant in the room, and that is the fact that the iPad Pro, and indeed any iPad, has got garbage file management facilities. And I am on the very latest operating system here, so iPad OS as of the 3rd of June 2021. And the file management is still absolutely terrible. So I've got to get that out the way just so that people know what it is. Even though we're on Thunderbolt here and USB-C, we're not even getting anywhere close to those speeds on any devices that we plug into it for the start. But on top of that, the actual file management itself is terrible. Anyway, I've said that now, and it is something that affects everybody who is plugging external media into an iPad. So let me continue. And now just to a close-up, and here is the flash drive plugged into the cable and plugged into the iPad. So I'm going to have to just let that flop on the table there. Now what I'm going to do is go to the file manager here. So just going to click on file manager. Now what we're going to see here is we're going to see a number of folders down the side or destinations. One of them is untitled. So I'm going to click on untitled here, and it's got a folder here. So I'm just going to take one of these files initially. So I'm going to hover over it. Then I'm going to click copy. Now I also actually have a duplicate of this folder internally as well for other stuff that I'm doing. But what I'm going to do now is go to on my iPad here. So this is actually a space where I can save stuff. So what I'm going to do now is just touch the screen and I will get paste here. So I'm going to tap on paste. So it's going to paste that file there for me. As we can see, I've just moved the file from the USB flash drive to the iPad itself. Now what I'm going to do is go back here. And what I'm going to do is play one of these files, because these are in fact video files. So let me just quickly get into one of these files. Let me just click play. Now, the only thing is, I'm not doing like an audio test or anything here. You will hear it go on in the background as I'm talking. But this is just to show you the flexibility of being able to play the video files straight off the USB flash drive. Now, let me just, in fact, yeah, what I'll do here, let me just fast forward through this video clip here. Now, the only problem is that I've got here is I'm not too sure how loud the file is playing whilst I'm talking. But as we can see there, I've just clicked on a video file on the flash drive and I'm playing it back on the iPad. So let me just stop that then. Okay, so that quick demonstration there should give you a really good idea on how to connect your USB thumb drives to your iPad Pro 2021 M1. And in this demonstration, I've just quickly shown how to navigate to the thumb drive using the built-in file manager, how to copy data from the thumb drive to the internal storage of the iPad Pro, and also playing stuff live from the external thumb drive as well. Also, don't forget that any of the iPad Pros that have got USB-C, and I would imagine any Apple device with USB-C on, will also be able to use this cable as well. And for anybody interested, there will be links to this cable and other stuff for iPad Pros and whatnot in the description below. And if you've liked the video, please give it a massive thumbs up. Also, consider subscribing to my channel and getting all over that bell notification icon for future video updates. Anywho, I'm David Harry. Thank you very much for watching this video. Take care and goodbye now.